Where'd you go?
I'm upstairs.
What the hell?
Oh man.
You're not gonna kill me. This ain't Dark Souls 1. I just picked up this really cool mask. Hold on.
How do you know it's really cool?
Oh yeah, this is so cool. Look.
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Look at my awesome face.
You are one weird looking thing.
Is this a Galvin guy? Nope.
You idiot. Step. I'm on the run. You're a few. Yeah. It's got. You want? What?
Hell. Wait, I have to get the ladder from him?
A ladder. Oh, yeah, you can get a ladder. I can't remember what he has.
Alright.
I just did it. Hold on. I'm in a cinematic.
You just got scammed 12,000 souls, man.
Why? You seem like a good guy.
I don't know, man.
Did I really? Because I have an idea what I'm going to do next if you did do it, if there was a way to get down there.
Well, go down there and tell if you can get scammed. Just let me know if you think you got scammed.
Pharaoh's Lockstone, I guess? Yeah. So, I'm gonna get my money back. Give me 1 second. I thought he disappeared. I was gonna be so pissed. Give me back my money, you whore. Oh, does it hurt? Take my souls back, thank you very much. Alright, moving on. Now where'd you go? You're not gonna trick me, or are you?
I already did.
Where'd you go?
I already tricked you.
Trick me how?
Go back to the ladder guy.
Is this you? Shugo.
What?
Is this you?
No, I went to the illusory wall back here. Get over here.
I can't! This is you, you stupid whore!
What are you talking about?
Stop! I know this is you, you little shit. Stop being a box!
Dude, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, this is you!
I really don't know what you're talking
you're
about.
You're such a... Yeah, I didn't do it, of course. Move. Move.
So what are you doing? We don't need to go back here, I was just kidding. Are these me too?
No. You said there was like different items for Chameleon, so what does that mean?
There are items that you can get that are disposable items that you use for Chameleon, and you don't need intelligence for it. You can buy them from the Invasion Covenant Leader.
But I want to use the Chameleon thing normally whenever I want to, though. Like, for hiding.
You can do the same thing with Silver Talisman. You really want to put 10 points into... freaking intelligence to do that. Alright, now are you capable of jumping over there? I think not. Let's turn back.
Is that a shortcut or something?
No, go ahead. Go ahead. I want to watch the fireworks. Go ahead. Nice. Oh man, that was bad. That was just bad. Oh man. I don't even think the item there is worth it. Alright, now pick yourselves up. Are you gonna attempt to do it again?
No.
Do you wanna watch me and how I do it?
Sure. Are you supposed to go that way?
No. There's a chest over here, though.
Is there anything worthwhile in it? Because I really don't want to do that again.
I can't remember what's in it.
Alright.
It's not hard, man. Just jump over here.
Alright, I got this.
I'm gonna laugh again.
Yes!
Oh, man.
Okay. Still not dead yet, that's good.
Alright, now come here. Put your silver cat ring on. I have a feeling you'll screw this up. Try and land on this little black thing right here. Up, well, I screwed it up. Hopefully I live. Okay. Jump down here.
But... how?
You got the silver cat ring on, right?
Yeah.
Just jump all the way down and you'll live.
I didn't even get damaged at all.
What? You didn't even get damaged, you cheater.
Yeah.
Okay, well, apparently he flew off. Alright, now there's the bad thing for me to tell. Oh, apparently there's an item here.
Oh, yeah, right there.
I don't know where we're supposed to go now. I didn't think that part through. Maybe this is an illusory wall right here. Go up to you and hit A. Is it an illusory wall? No?
No.
There is no way we're making that jump. Okay. Go ahead and put your death ring on. Because we're probably going to die making it anywhere. Oh, man. Maybe we can land on my gear right there.
I can see us landing that.
You can see us landing on the gear. I was just kidding.
No, not the gear. Across the way.
I don't think you can land across the way. It looks like there's something blocking us. I mean, I'll try here. Let me try.
Do it.
Okay, good. You can make it. Of course. Of course you screwed up. Of course you screwed up. Oh my god. Would have been nice to know that I could hold that, like, my entire first playthrough. I didn't figure that out until the other day. Wait, they'll die. Uh-oh.
What?
Those lingering flames, man. Those lingering flames.
Make up your mind! This is this bitch. Nice chest! Why are you moaning like a guy? Okay.
Alright, come here. Oh, whoa. We're invaded, man.
You're a horrible liar.
Alright, now come here.
Hold on, there's a message right here. I want to see if it's a illusion ahead. I knew it! Don't kill me.
Petrify something. Alright, now there's also an illusion over here. Just kidding, it's a trap. It's a trap.
That's a, just kidding, that's a cool a trap.
Alright, now, melee these for me. Thanks, man. Thanks. Oops, didn't mean to fall all the way down. And you're going to die.
I'm good so far. My gemstone is fighting the poison.
Come here, come here.
Get me. Oh, there's something over here. Poison stone. Yeah, there's something right here too. Silverback shield. That sounds cool. Anything I should know before going in here?
Yeah, I was just kidding about burning that thing. It makes the boss harder, it makes it easier. And you're still managing to die and get poisoned.
Whoa! How does it make it easier? I'm still confused on that.
The whole area would be poisoned.
Really?
Yeah. I tried killing it like 6 times before I knew that you could catch that on fire.
Oh, that blows.
Come here, stand still, stand still, stand still. I hope. Oh man. Okay, that's it.
It is not like you near her tail.
Uh-oh. Let me heal first.
Oh, one more.
Yes.
Poison.
Oh, I forgot to put that on.
Poison with me. Yeah.